It was a tragic situation on Tuesday in Benin City when a tipper lorry driver lost control and rammed into two commercial buses, killing some passengers in the process. Commenting on the accident, Edo State Sector Commander, Federal Safety Corps, Henry Banamesia, attributed the recent accident on Sokmoba Road to overspeeding, which claimed the lives of 4 people and injured 9. He said, in a bid to forestall future recurrence, the FRSC has put modalities in place on sensitization of drivers and installation of speed limiting device to check over speeding.
Speed. That is the main factor. Now, speed led to the loss of control because the speed was much. So by the time they saw the other vehicle, they lost control. So it was speed. We are going to work with the union and give them just within 1 week that they should ensure that all their vehicles they move on a control speed. We are still going to do our normal sensitization, talking to them, but they will be asked to install a speed limiting device.
Also commenting on the accident, the Edo State Police Public Relations Officer SP Bello Contons said the tipper driver has been arrested in connection with the accident, while a report on the accident has been sent to vehicle inspection officers for investigation.
The driver of the truck, of course, was arrested and brought to Adesua Police Division along Sokmoba Road. For now, is still on detention, waiting the report of the VIO to be submitted to ascertain his culpability, if it's intentional or the vehicle really lost brake. It is going to see a mechanical fault, but if not, then the investigation will be able to be done for him.
The chairman, Edo Tipper Drivers Association, Reverend Austin Nosa Mwago, who sympathized with the families of the dead and the injured, described the incident as unfortunate. He said the association has set up a task force to monitor tipper lorry drivers in the state and cautioned against reckless driving.
We have never heard of any incident like that because of the way and manner we discipline them. We teach them the rules and regulations on how to drive, on how to overtake, on how to blow horn. I'm using this medium to tell the public, if you see any tipper putting their hand in their hole, please do us a favor. You get the number of the truck, send it to us in the office. It will face the tribunal.
He said, though no amount of compensation and consolation can equate the magnitude of those who died in the accident, the association will reach out to the families of the deceased and the injured. Deborah Ugbefun reporting.